Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Vivo V11 Pro smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can set face unlock in Vivo V11 Pro smartphone. First, go to the settings and scroll down. Now click on fingerprint, face and password. Now click on face option. Now draw the pattern if you have set any and click unlock. Click OK. Now place your camera in front of you. Click OK. Now check whether the added face data is working or not. Yes, it is working very fine. This time I am not in front of my camera, so it's showing fingerprint. This time, yes, it has been successfully opened. That's all friends, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos. Until then, bye bye.